Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 13 and let's play Yu-Gi-Oh! Dark Duel Stories, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Judgment Statue seems like a pretty good card to add. Only costs 27 and it's Machine and Forest. The stats aren't bad either. Let's add another one, like a Mech Snail? No, I don't want too many Forest. Besides, that'll be oversaturated. See if I can find 2,000 or 1,900 attack in something different. Okay, Mech Bluesers. I like that one. Aqua and Light. Ice Queen. Interesting. I like the look of the Ice Queen on top. Let's see what it goes compatible with. Dragon and Wind. Dreams? Oh, but that's 5-star. I was gonna go for that until I saw the number of stars. Then I just got turned off completely. Zombie and Wind. I don't mind that one. That's not too bad. Ice Armor. It's also Forest. Shadow. Redhead. That's Fiend and Light. Okay, we'll go with that. So I created quite a few cards. Now let's get back to tier 3. I'm gonna go for Slicing again.
I will show you what power is. But will you be able to take it?
Why do I have a feeling that's actually me talking to him? Okay, so I took out Camion, what's his name? You know, Camion Wizard, or whatever it is, that thunder creature. I forget its name now, but I put in another invisible tripwire. I felt it was for the best. Let's take out Dark Gray, Hologra, and let's see. As far as I'm concerned, that's practically it. Unless I can think of something worse. Probably you. And I think you're gonna go too, Armored Zombie. No wait, Swordsman of Landstar, that's what I'm gonna get rid of. Okay, so right now I got 36 cards in my deck. Good thing I made some new additions. Definitely gonna go with this one. This one is Light, so you're added. You're Wind, so you're maybe. Shadow, that's a definite. And then you go in too. Alright, we're good. Now let's put that new deck to good use. I think I'm going to put Anthrosaurus in defense mode, but I'm not going to use that trap. I'm going to wait till he brings in a tougher monster. Yeah, Ranzo is nothing to worry about. I say Armel will be next to go. That's Fiend, of course, so Light be my best choice. Or anything other than Dreams. Well, there is one good thing you can say about this game, that the duels do move at a very fast pace. Granted, there's very little you can do compared to the Yu-Gi-Oh! We all know and love. Or hate, whichever side you're on. Just do not bring in a Swords of Revealing Light, Slicing. I hate that spell card with a passion. I'll bring in my own shadow monster. Toon Alligator. Whatevs. I'm in no dire straits, so let's continue. guy, however, is in dire straits. Oh, you gotta be shitting me! You waited until you were one turn away from being beaten. You are the ultimate troll, Slysheen. I'm just gonna have to give up an arm ale. What you got? Fusion of Patrol Robo and Dream Clown created Cyber Soldier. That's only 1500 attack points. I still can't attack. Alright, your move. Another fusion, Dharma Cannon and Stuffed Animal. That's two Cyber Soldiers! Why would you have two of those? That makes no sense. And they're not even great. No sense to bring in a monster. So I'll just keep the hand I got. And it's just a Cyber Soldier, nothing to worry about. A Mangoryu Ran, however, is something to worry about. Good, it stopped. Okay, time to go on the onslaught. That's Fiend. And I didn't have a light card. At least I can get rid of you. Mangoryu Ran, I'm going to need Acid Trap Hole. Invisible Tripwire will not be able to beat it. Good, Mangoryu Ran is destroyed. You, and now I get a light monster. Just another Yoranzo and Slysheen. You are dead! Well, your life point count is dead. You're still alive to duel. But you did lose. Suck it up, man. Oh, I get my own manga Ryuran. Cool. I guess. Metal Morph. Well, considering I don't really have a monster over 2,000 attack points, I might consider putting that in my deck. Alrighty, Shizu, I'm ready for a rematch. I'm not gonna lose to you like that again. At least I pray I don't. Cannon Soldier, you can go. I have no more use for you. Mangoryu Ran, where is that to? I really ought to remember what numbers they are. But then I end up forgetting right after that. Mangoryu Ran, where are you? Where are you? Come up, wherever you are. Where is that guy? No. Where are you? God, I really have to keep better track of these guys. But this game makes it so difficult. You just give me a search option game? Where is it? Now I've gotten to spells again. Oh, there you are. How much do you cost? Only 28. That's quite a bargain. Alrighty, Shizu, this time I'm going to beat you. I'm gonna go with you. Made another Moonlight, not bad. I mean, most of her cards are female monsters. Most, if not all of them. Dark Hole. Oh, I get a turn. Okay, I could have used you against Cosmo Queen. Why couldn't you have come out sooner? Your move. Ah! Another Dark Hole! We're bringing in no monsters. What's wrong with you, woman? I'm just pounding ya. She's gonna bring in a Dunamis Dark Witch eventually. Morph. Yeah, that's overkill. Ugh, I need Shadow badly. Huh, speaking of the devil. That is light, right? Yeah, I just want to make sure. Okay, no damage to life points, but I left her with no monsters. Dark Elf. So what type was Dark Elf? Shadow? Yeah, it was Shadow. Now I need Dreams. It's leaving me with little choice. I'm gonna have to give up my Acid Trap Hole. Otherwise that Dark Elf is gonna be trouble. Or a different monster. Mystical Sand got destroyed. Spellbinding Storkle. Not that I'm worried. This is Anthrosaur, it's not gonna get much use anyway. Let you do the damage. Might as well go for it. Even though I'm gonna take a lot of damage myself, I can afford to give up more. Nothing to worry about. Done. Payback, woman. Kamakiri man. Whatever. What am I getting all these? What am I gonna do with them? Wet my ass with it? Paradox. I'm ready for Duel 2. I look forward to seeing your deck too. Go down in flames, like you. Did you really need to use that right away? Did you really? Whatever. I'm gonna whittle out all your life points eventually, Paradox. Okay. At least I didn't have all good shadow. Let me put this face down. Oh, the spellbinding circle you used. Oh, no monsters! Very strange. What do you have? Mostly powerful monsters or skulls and traps? I better do as much damage as possible. I don't want to know what else he got. Another spellbinding circle. It's really making my monsters weaker. Let's see, I got a little bit of everything. Alright, let's do some damage. Wow, and you even used the Dian Keto right at the bat. You technically wasted one life point. Actually, you wasted more than one life point. If you were at 8,000, all you gained was 1,999 life points. Total waste right there. That rogue doll is very powerful. I better get me a fiend. Heart of the cards right there. Why couldn't this help me out when I was like... Wait... Shadow! Damn it! Oh, what's wrong with me? Oh great, now she brings in a different monster! Dark Witch. So that might change my strategy completely, but luckily Dark Witch is only 1800 in attack. I still need its shadow though. Damn it, Bonga! You screwed up again as far as Light, Shadow, Fiend, and Dreams are concerned. I tend to slip up, I don't know why. Makes me human. Turtle Tiger. Not that glorifying. File Germs, also not glorifying. What is my record? Oh, it must be at max duel level. Cool. I'm actually allowed to use Change of Heart! If I had the capacity for it. Pre-setup, I suppose. I'm not just any High Priest. I'm a duelist, and I'm the best. Now, prepare yourself! You lost to me, and yet you still say you're the best. How arrogant of you. I'm gonna make you pay. Alright, let's start off on the right path. Two-tone turtle. Of course, that was a Mystic Horseman. Okay, I'm gonna save that for later. Aw, Regeki! What are you gonna attack me with? Ugh, Lejin. Oh yeah, that's devastating, alright. And your shadow, so dreams will do the trick. Or I can just use a high-powered fiend. Your move. Good, you didn't have a second Regeki in your hand. Go with Tomato Head Wizard. A Ryukishin powered. There we go. Your move. Oh, you got nothing? I'm disappointed. I'll bring in my own monsters. Now let's do a whole lot of damage right here. With all these created cards, my opponents are practically jokes. I mean, they ain't throwing a good match here and there. Based on me getting some bad draws. Dark Hole. And you didn't even summon a monster! Way to insult me right there. But I'll admit, that is pretty smart. Oh. Now it's starting to be dumb, or you didn't have a choice. No, you shouldn't have. Now I get my own Yoranzo. But I don't care. Oh, baby! I am going to have so, so much fun. Oh, but I'm gonna have to, like, boost my capacity. capacity pretty high. Or otherwise give something up. I'm gonna stop the video here, and then the next part I'll keep dueling around ancient Egypt. Goodbye, everybody.